a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them. No report this time. Be careful. You're going in blind.
Alright, so it doesn't actually allow me to change anything in settings.
Yeah, as long as you can hear me, I can still hear you.
Okay. So I need to capture a photo of the ghost, detect room below 10 Celsius, prevent a ghost from hunting with a crucifix. Nice. And, type
we
of ghost.
We don't have a thermometer.
Well, we should, yeah. Okay, cool. Well, that's neat.
Alright, so we can at least get the capture the photo, at least.
Alright, so you have 5 minutes of safety. You ready?
Ready as
I'll ever be. I managed to get a copy of the key. I've left it on the desk for you.
I got it.
You're going to be my life.
That's fine. That's fine, I got you.
Door just closed. Or door open.
Let's see. All the doors are still open.
Okay, so it's in the garage. Okay. That's super annoying.
Alright, so one sec. Yeah, activity's fine. Let me just double check something. Alright, let's go.
I have the book and the fingerprint on me.
Okay. You didn't happen to see how much time we got, did you?
No, I didn't. I'm gonna run back real quick to check.
Nope.
Hey, what's up?
There's a bomb. Yeah, the door is open. Alright, hold up.
dropped the book.
The issue is we can't turn the alarms off until we can
find
the right key.
On the door.
What's that?
Handprint on the door.
Okay, so that's one. Let's head back out to the vehicle.
Activity is a solid zero.
So, handprints, fingerprints. Kevin, we're not going to be able to see any spirit. Orbs or anything with the light going on and off because they have to be pitch black.
What you looking for?
I was just grabbing the camera. Alright, so best thing that we can do is walk around and look for the key.
Key to the car? Is that thing?
Yeah. Key to the car.
Okay. Nope, now it'd be time to go. We got a zero.
Yeah, that's good.
Everyone. Car key.
Okay.
Found the key.
Okay, let's go.
Last time I died.
You have the other camera on you? Oh no, it's in here. I'm thinking we want to get another angle, even if it is on the floor. Do you see any like orbs floating around or anything?
Not right here.
Alright, let's go in and set this up. Let's see.
Did you see the camera flash? Right?
Yeah, it switched through all of them. It changed cameras.
Okay.
Alright, let's go. We're gonna go set this camera up somewhere else.
Where, in the garage? Or in the...
Well, yeah, no, not in the garage, but, like...
Okay. Alright, activity zero, which should be good.
Hmm.
writing on the book too.
Nice.
I have the spirit box. Let's go in and do a spirit box real quick. See if we can get something.
Yeah, sure, sir. Oh, let me remember his name first. It's William Thomas.
Yeah. Do we have a crucifix?
No, we don't.
Well, we're dead.
So once we get in, we'll each stand in a corner of the room.
Are you here? Can you show us a sign? He showed us a sign. Where are you? I hear Grudge.
He's right in front of you.
Detective. I think it's a spirit though. Everything else is lining up with spirit.
Alright, let's head out then.
That is so janky. Oh, I don't doubt it. But fuck him. I don't care about him. I got what
yeah,
I need.
Yeah, he was moving around still once we left. I think I got a photo of it. Yeah, I captured a photo. Hey.
Sweet.
So you said Spirit, right?
That's what you said it was, right? Spirit or Revenant? Hey, asshole, you turned that off.
It's the, what is it? What's the piece I'm missing? It's the EMPS reading?
Yeah.
You don't have that piece, right?
Didn't you throw that in the floor?
I think, okay.
I'm pretty sure you threw that in the floor.
Did it go to 5?
I didn't see it go to 5. At least I didn't hear it go crazy. But, I mean, if Dale's saying it...
You said you saw red in the fog, so...
Red you saw.
I think the EMF did go to 5. I think Dale saw it too, and I think I did too, but...
That would make it a Revenant, then. That would make it a Revenant.
The Revenant, yeah. Alright, well, I'm good with that. You good with that? You got it all in?
Yep, I'm good.
Had some jobs for you.
Hey, thanks for watching the video. Hope you all enjoyed it. As always, remember to like, comment, subscribe, all that fun jazz. My tracking is being a little shit right now. But yeah, still, you know. Hope you all enjoyed it. Please remember to do that, all that stuff, blah blah. I'm gonna go stab some people.
Can you show us a sign? He showed us a sign.
What the fuck? I'm so broken now.
Where are you? I hear Grudge.